So this demo is about OBS Studios, which is a software that was initially built for broadcasting, but now is quite extensively used even for screen recording or any kind of recording. So I'm Ashutosh Rana. I'm a PhD scholar at EdTech, IIT Bombay. So before we start the session, here is the first activity. So take a moment and think of a topic or a subject that you want to teach. Just think of it, make a note of it, maybe mentally. So in terms of if you have been going through the course content and if you think in terms of a chunk, so what you are going to do is create a small video or LED for that particular chunk. So just so just keep a topic in your mind. And now, with that topic in mind, the question to ask is, how am I going to explain this topic? Now, this could be done in a number of ways, and I hope most of the ways you are thinking are there on the slide. So either you want to do a presentation using slides, or you want to do a video where we are looking at the learners, or you want to write something on a digital whiteboard, or a combination of, say, presenting while also trying to look at the learners, or writing and looking at the learners. Or what you want to do is, sometimes you want to do a presentation, but in certain case, for example, writing a formula or something, you would want to use a whiteboard, and you would also want the learners to see as you are teaching them. So take a moment and see which of these would be suitable for what the topic that for the topic that you have chosen, and make a note of it. So you can just make a note by maybe just the number. So now what we are going to see is what are the different type of videos that we have talked about in the course, and we'll be talking about in the Moodle course. And these are how these ways map to those kind of videos. For example, if you want to do a presentation using slides, what you record is something called a screencast, where you are capturing whatever is going on in your screen, and you are also capturing the audio. Then you have a video called Talking Head, where you are capturing yourself using a webcam. And a similar screencast is when you are trying to write on a, say, a digital whiteboard, and you are recording that and your audio on a screen. Now, when you want to combine any two of these, say you want the learners to see you while you are talking, as well as you want them to look at the presentation or what you are writing on the digital whiteboard. So what we could do is something called a picture in picture, where there is a big picture, which is basically your presentation, and a small video of yours while you are explaining the presentation. Or there might be a situation where you would want to transition between these. Like sometimes you want the presentation and your video to be visible. At the other moment, you just want the whiteboard to be visible. So these are the different ways we can record different videos. Now, if we just look at it, it seems daunting because now it seems like you have to record your video separately, the screencast separately, and the whiteboard video separately. This is where OBS comes in, and OBS has a lot which will help you out and reduce a lot of the post-processing. Like you won't have to combine your videos later. So let's start and get into it. So the objective here is we will demonstrate using OBS. Basically, initially we'll show you how to set up OBS for a screencast, for a talking head video, for a whiteboard video, a multi-source capture, which is basically a picture in picture, where you have, say, a source like your presentation and another source like your video, and a multi-scene, multi-source capture, which means you can have one set of video where your face is visible, in the other set of video where the presentation is visible, and the third, and you might want to switch in between them while you are recording that particular video. Now, for an example, what I'll do is I'll do a small recording. So the topic that I've chosen is from one of the previous MOOCs that was offered called Demystifying Networks. In this, the chunk I have chosen is I will be presenting a demonstration of a simulation software, a networking simulation software that was used during the course. So what do I have? So I have my slides, I have the network simulator installed, and the network and I have some diagrams which I would like to draw before showing the simulator. Now my slides are in PDF. Let me switch my screens and show you. So my slides are set as PDF. So this is my entire deck. So I want to start from slide 56. So I'll just increase this. So this is my slide, which is open in a PDF document. Then I have my network simulator, which is also open. This is the network simulator that I will be recording. And I want to draw some network diagrams. For that, I have used a software called OpenBoard, which is set here. Now let's go back and see how we can use OBS to do that. So before we do that, so what I'll be doing is I'll be using three kind of videos. One is a picture in picture where I'll have slides, and I'll be looking at learners. Then I'll be using the digital whiteboard to draw the network diagrams, and also to demo the software, I'll be using the software window. So there are two kind of videos that I'll be recording, which is a picture in picture and a screencast. And I would want to transition in between all of them at some point of time. Okay.